What are the effectiveness comparisons of user-directed contraceptive methods? If we look at the different contraceptive methods, oral contraceptives, the perfect usage is 99%, whereas the typical use is only 92%. Whereas if you go for the method cycle beads or STMs, here the perfect use is 95%, whereas the typical use is only 88%. The male condoms, the perfect use is 98%. It is really a success, we can say, and the typical use is 85% only. The diaphragm method is also again 94%. After the male condoms, it is 84% is the typical usage. Now next is the spermicides, is also another method nowadays which is being used perfectly for 82%, and the typical is only 71%. And where there is no method is being followed, and we can say it's simply a blind method or no method, wherein the perfect usage is 15% and the typical usage is 15%.